Everything you see in here is either haunted, cursed, or has been used in some kind of ritualistic practice.
Here.